One of the best things about summer in Chicago, all the great concerts going on in and around the city. And here to give us a preview of the hottest tickets in town, Phyllis Klein, or as we know her better, front row Phyllis, FRP we call her. And so Lala kind of got us fired up for music, and there's so much of it. And I know this weekend, Smashing Pumpkins and Marilyn Manson coming to town,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, is that a crazy combination or
yes,
what?
Yes, it is.
I mean, it is and it isn't, you know, but Smashing Pumpkins, who actually got their start here in Chicago.
Sure.
From the 80s, and, you know, they were actually one of the pioneers that started a whole new genre of music, and that's alternative music. So for all your alternative fans out there, this is the night, and that's over at the First Merit Pavilion, and that is going to be on Friday evening. Marilyn Manson, you know, he will, let's just say, his controversial stage presence will definitely be apparent.
Yeah, a head turner, right? For sure. Right. And again, this is the venue on Northerly Island.
Island, so everyone knows, yeah.
Yeah, just in case, because there's confusion. Some of the names of these places
have been changing.
Changed fairly quickly.
Right.
Okay. And then also this weekend, the American Idol cast is in town.
Yeah,
right?
So that's over at the Chicago Theater, and that is on Saturday evening. And American Idol season 14, which was last year's season.
Right.
So these are the top five contestants will be here, which is pretty cool. So you got Nick, and you have Clark, as well as Jax, and Rayvon, and Tiana will be here. And then what I've also heard is that some of the other contestants make appearances, but we don't know who's going to make an appearance. Yep. So
I've seen that show. I've seen that show with my daughter a couple of times, and it's a blast. They do a nice job producing it up.
They do.
And get everybody involved.
Yep.
All right, now if you prefer country music, you have an option for us?
So I do have an option, and it's not only country music. Let's talk about three of the hottest country male stars are hitting the stage, and that is over at the Hollywood Casino Amphitheater, which has changed names. And that's the one in Tinley Park.
Right.
And that is on Saturday evening, and that's Tim McGraw will be here, Billy Currington, as well as Chase Bryant. So that is going to be a great show. I got to tell you, I think all women, at least a lot of women, have been waiting for the show. So, and tickets are still available.
All right. So if you're not into guys singing country music, then you got Nicki Minaj the next night, right?
Yeah. So you have the Technicolor Diva coming to Chicago. She's going to be at the Hollywood Casino Amphitheater on Sunday evening, August 9th. And she's calling this her Pink Print Tour.
Okay.
So that's all I'm going to say at that point. But she actually is a great talent and a lot of fun.
All right. The following weekend at the J. Pritzker Pavilion downtown, the woman whose name John Travolta simply cannot pronounce,
right,
but who is awfully talented.
Awfully talented. Idina Menzel will be here. And we all know her from the voice of Elsa from the movie Frozen. And she's also, you know, big Broadway star. So she's done Rent as well as Wicked. And she will be bringing her huge talent to J. Pritzker on August 16th. So that should be a great show.
Yeah, just a superb talent. And also a big show coming up at Ravinia you want to talk about
big
too, right?
Big show, Three Doors and Collective Soul, and that is on August 17th. I love that. I love that Ravinia, even if you're sitting in the lawn, they have the big, you know, the big screen that you almost feel like you're sitting in the pavilion. So it's just going to be a great evening, whether you're in the pavilion or lawn seats, to see these guys. Yep.
All right, and for more info, where do we go again?
We just go to frontrowphyllis.com.
Phyllis, good to see you.
Good to see you.
Thanks for the info. Mark Strill.